everybody, to a very special Minecraft. As I had mentioned on the BTC fan server, that things, they may be changing. So, loop. If you notice, I am in a jungle biome. And I'm standing on mossy cobble. That's because right over there, over my shoulder, where my sword's pointing, is a jungle temple. All right, let me tell you what's happening. BTC is changing things up with his fan server. It's not going away. Don't panic. It'll still be there. But he also has a Twitch account. And what he does is for his subscribers, he has set up another server just for his Twitch subscribers. So, since it looks like the fan server may be dying down as far as episodes, I figured it would be nice to replace those episodes with the sub server. But today, I am using this opportunity to fill in for the missing crack pack. Yes, the server is being upgraded, and we are going to be having a lot of new features. So stand by for that. But in the meantime, you're going to get a little sneak peek of what we're doing on the BTC sub server. Wait a minute. What are you trying to do? What are you trying to do?
Okay, I'm on it.
I don't see. Oh, there you are. You're not going to break that, are you? You're going to fall into the lava. Oh, I see what you did. Well, I thought it was a little bit bigger than that. It was still pretty scary.
Now it's a matter of getting back up.
I believe this is my hordes. I did take a screenshot of it. It is -196 and Z49. I am smart enough. Get wrecked. Wrecked.
Are you smart enough to pass school?
Oh, fudge. Travis!
One hit killed you. One hit killed you.
Be nice.
Oh, I gotta sleep in a bed.
You know,
I gotta be quiet.
Yes, we are right next to a birch forest. We're also right next to a plains. We're also right next to an extreme hills. And have you seen... Something blew up. Have you seen the...
Facepalm.
Jungle temple? What the heck are you guys doing?
I'm trying to fish you out.
Careful,
don't,
you're
hurting. I'm about to die. If you hit me, I will
die. That powerful.
Did you jump off the top of that?
Here, I'll show you what
flat,
I did.
Flat.
You're in the way.
That was awesome.
You died.
Hey.
Okay, firework number one.
Yay, pink
Ooh,
star.
That's a good one.
Firework number two.
I'm going to stand right in the middle.
Ah.
Pretty.
A double one. Yay. Pretty cool.
That's all I had.
Congratulations on our progress, everybody.
There's a zombie in here.
What the heck?
I got it.
Oh, don't hit the zombie. Hey, here you go.
Hey, Travis. Can you transport all of the valuables into the valuables chest?
Oh, be careful, be careful. We seem like trapped.
Where do you want him?
I
just want him somewhere. Oh, I'm lagging. Oh.
Okay, there's
here.
A hole inside in the hallway. I got this.
Where is
him around the outside.
He's inside now. He's inside. Okay. We're outside. What's wrong with that picture?
Oh. That's good enough.
What are you doing? Thought you were trying
to
catch
him. Try to make.
Keep going that way. Go to the left some more. Oh, I knocked the painting. Nope.
I fell. No.
Actually, walk in there. Yeah. I'm not ready for this.
You having fun?
Nope.
Okay.
Oh, he's on you. He's ignoring me.
Glenn.
Well, he was.
Okay, he's trapped. Same with me. Okay, he's right here. He's right here. I found him. So let me throw the golden apple at him. Let me throw the weakness potion at him.
Yeah, throw the potion at him. And nothing happened.
Oh shoot, that was me.
He has an effect on him.
Oh.
Holy cow.
What? When did it become instant?
I have no idea. Should not have done that. Did you even use the golden apple?
Yeah.
Wow, normally it takes 10 minutes.
Emeralds for
I don't actually think he's as okay, yeah, we can trade with him. He wants 4 emeralds for Iron Hat.
Terrible.
Kill him, Skin.
No, he can be in the minecart. He just has to pick it up, and it's very rare that he'll actually pick it up because he has to want it.
Okay, I'm risking something.
You guys better let me out of here. I'm gonna take this sword and stick you right in the eye.
Oh, you just picked that up. Can I have my diamond sword back?
Nope. How about this sharpness sword?
Come on, little guy, pick it up. Pick it up. Pick it up. No, okay. It's fine with me. Okay, I gotta figure out how I'm gonna do this. You put him over there? Whoa! What? Who opened? Watch out. Matt!
Help,
be careful,
help,
be careful.
Help.
Oh, you just killed him.
You just killed Floyd. It's okay.
Ow! What's the baby's name?
Glenn. You killed him.
Come here, George.
You killed him, Glenn.
Sorry. I panicked.
I don't know what to do with all these water bottles, except I'm really thirsty.
You want
to
die, don't you?
You want to die, don't you?
I see you flexing.
I don't want to die, so I'm
going. I see you flexing.
Oh, you got a good sword, don't you? Oh, yes, you do.
All right. That's about all we've got time for today. Hopefully you enjoyed the shenanigans of everybody at my base. It looks like we're going to be doing a little bit more of a collaboration on this build than I did on the fan server. The subscription server is definitely going to be a whole new world. Let me kind of show you a bird's eye view from up here. Woo. All right. What we're going to have is a central hub, circular. Ooh, creeper. See if I can hit it. Oh, yeah. And then we're going to have these little satellite hubs to the east, the north, the west, and the south. Yes, I am going to have to do a little bit of landscaping, but that's okay. I'm kind of used to landscaping by now. Got a little bit of a farm over there. Let me go down here and all right. And that is our portal. It's a quad portal. Similar to my single player world. This was the temporary base where we had all our storage. Okay, that was good. temporary farm, doesn't do very good. And then down here, this is our temporary strip mine, just temporary. In fact, the plan is this whole inner hub is actually going to have a huge spiral staircase, similar to the fan server, going all the way down to level 11. That's a good diamond level. And then this right now, we're just using this for storage right now. That's made in China. See if I can get him to say hi. He's diligently working his fingers to the bone around here. All right, so yeah, we got storage chests, windows, a little cooking area, some more storage chests. This is where we sleep right now. I don't know what he's doing. But it's definitely a work in progress. Hopefully you'll come back next week and watch the progress. And of course, some more shenanigans. I know that's always a fun time. Ooh, we got a pigman. Let's see if he'll kill. Hey, got him. All right, thank you all for watching. Leave a like, subscribe if you're new to my channel, and if you are, welcome. Please share this with your friends. And as always, I will see you next time.